the rain water using
motor. We have two motors connected to each wheel, and by this we can controlling both wheels, it will move forward, and if we need to move it right, the right wheel stops and the left wheel moves, so it turns. That's the process, and this is the water pump. These three are water pumps. They are mini water pumps. You can raise it and lower it to the base surface of the base surface of land.
To prevent the damage that causes from when moving the vehicle.
When the vehicle goes into the stagnant water.